हेर्नुहोस् हामी 2065 साल क्वेसन नम्बर 7 को गर्दैछौँ है. सो क्वेसनमा के भन्छ भन्दाखेरि हामीलाई एडिसनल इन्फर्मेसनमा के भनेको छ भन्दाखेरि अन द डेट अफ अक्विजिसन, अक्विजिसनको डेटमा चाहिँ कति थियो अरे जिआर र पिएल भन्ने कुरा दिएको छ है क्वेसनमा. सो जिआर र पिएल कति छ हाम्रो? पिएल 40, जिआर 56 है. जिआर 56,000, पिएल 40,000. अनि त्यसपछि हाम्रो एन्डिङ ब्यालेन्स भनेको छ कहाँनिर हेर्ने ब्यालेन्स सिटमा, ब्यालेन्स सिटको सब्सिडियरी कम्पनीको उयसमा हेर्ने है. सो 56,089. सो नो चेन्ज इन जिआर 89,600 होइन त. 49 उयसको मात्रै चेन्ज रहेछ, यसको डिफरेन्स भने 49,600 को डिफरेन्स भयो होइन. सो डेट अफ पर्चेज इज हामीलाई दिएको छैन. सो लेट्स अज्युम फर्स्टमै किनेको थियो, इयरको फर्स्टमा. सो डेट अफ पर्चेजको कुरा भइहाल्यो, त्यसपछि गएर रेसियो हेरौँ. होल्डिङ इज टु सब्सिडियरी, होल्डिङ इज टु सब्सिडियरीको रेसियो कति छ भन्दाखेरि ब्यालेन्स सिटमा 2,28,28,00,000 दिएको छ, बट इट्स गलत है, किनभने यसको टोटलमा 5,09,000 अब माथिपट्टि नै त्यो के अरे उयसमा सेयर क्यापिटल 28,00,000 भने जस्तो यो अमाउन्ट त हुँदै हुँदैन. सो इट्स 2,80,000 है. त्यो गरेर हेर्दा पनि क्वेसन रङ भएको छ, 2,80,000 हो है. सो त्यसैमा अनि त्यसपछि एडिसनल इन्फर्मेसनमा हेर्नु है, यसमा हामीलाई कति सेयर्स किन्यो भन्ने कुरा इन्फर्मेसन दिएकै छैन है. सो हाउ डु यु फाइन्ड आउट ब्यालेन्स सिटको होल्डिङ कम्पनीको इन्भेस्टमेन्ट इन सब्सिडियरी कम्पनी भनेर लेखेको हुन्छ, त्यसैमा ठ्याक्कै त्यहीँनिर नम्बर्स अफ सेयर भनेर डिफाइन गरिदिएको छ 2,240 भनेर है. सो 2,240, सो 2,80,000 यसको टोटल सेयर क्यापिटल थियो, यसलाई 100 डिभाइड गर्दाखेरि 2,800 सेयर्स माइनस 2,240 गर्दाखेरि 607/2 गर्दा 560 shares, they're like 1, 4, so 4:1. 3 number now, calculation of capital profit, hey. So what's the capital profit? All beginning profit, okay, so Miami. So beginning profit when I top on now, plus 50,000 some is yeah. So this will give us 96,000. 96,000 total number capital profit really. Let's make the line segregate by the equity equation also. CP of holding. CP of होल्डिङ भने कति हो? सिपिआर सब्सिडियरी भने 96,000 × 4/5. 96,000 × 76,800 capital profit of holding 76,800 down here, sir. And then number 4 mark calculation of revenue profit. You go ahead. Profit for year. Profit for year for example. Profit for year and C A. GR पहिला 56,000 थियो, किन्दाखेरि पछि पनि 56,000, सो सो नो चेन्ज. फर द इयर कति भयो? 0 भयो होइन. त्यसपछि पिएलको केसमा 40,000 थियो, पछि गएर कति भयो? 89,600 भयो. सो देयर इज अ चेन्ज अफ 49,600 है. सो द्याट्स आवर प्रफिट फर द इयर मात्र है. सो 0 + 49,600. सपोज यहाँनिर 57,000 भएको है, 1,000 पनि हामीले अकाउन्ट गर्नु पर्थ्यो है. 49,600 revenue profit 49,600. Since it's my beta co-op laksa, RP of subsidiary is equals to 49,600 into 4/5 revenue profit of the holding body. Subsidiary is equals to 49,600 into 1/5. So 49,600 divided by 5 will give us 9920 minus 49,600. 39,680 outside revenue profit. Oh, I'm kidding. Also, calculation of minority interest. When you could have calculated for some way. So, minority interest also calculated is my hilly. 5 number calculation of minority interest ma ke aauncha jun hamro te aapno bhancha ni. That's it. Share capital, this is 560 into 100. Yo hai 56000 bhayo. Yesma hami add duita ko add garchhau, kinabhane since we are both capital profit huncha. This is revenue profit consumption, so subsidiary matra add gardiyo nta, as you all know that, right? Kina kina subsidiary matra gaye, kina mani holding ma hamro up lagdaina hai. So add CP of holding is equals to RP of subsidiary. You see, mantha mistake garyo, so that's subsidiary. So, 19,200 by revenue profit of subsidiary 9920. This is 19,200. So, here you add all the hypothetical 15,000 plus 19,200 plus 9920. 85,120 IRA interest. So 6 number manuki also calculation of cost of control. Calculation of cost of control for 70 gallon and the koti dio and the koti wa spire. So I'm going to invest in shares. Always balance sheet ko asset size ma holding company ko column ma 3,36,000 less par value. So since I'm with Sopamna Soy by sits and Sora share by Kersoni. So this would be 2,24,000 and this pachi hamle ke paeko chhau capital profit pani paeko chhau of holding matra bhane. This is 76,800 ko kati aauchha 226 minus 76,000 DCI 25,000 DCI हमने पाए को बंदा तीरे को दे रही है. So what is that? Goodwill. Since हमने question में URP वाला कुछ आते के दिए को सही ना. So accounts payable or bills payable kati kati chha bhanne kura matra chha ek arkako bills ko transaction chha tyo hami account gari halchha. So let's create balance sheet first of all. So liabilities and equity account assets account. So what's our assets bhaneko ke chha ta suoi collecti ordini, baggi su ordini ai su share capital. Sorry. Share capital is holding gonna try so the like. Se specifica generally the Charla Bisida Holding Gonna Try Especificara PL PL ma che ne che te giurinza tu la tassa la tu la tassa la had revenue profit for the year 39,680 revenue profit of holding. Well, and this was the data could have matter, but I said the initial value like data we smart categorize the answer. But our cases have been so 28,000 money. So that is accounts payable, but our bills payable were accounts, right? So yes, for that, so the year MO, whatever what I ever say. So this will give us so the output value and the I and then bank balance and bills payable soft queue that becomes a part soft queue capital reserve theory capital reserve is answer and the MI pens answer. So minority interest is equals to 55,120 and this will see fixed assets holding a subsidiary capital 14,154,000. So this will give us 15,54,000. And then investment in new one is our inventory sensor. Inventory holding us up there equal 112,000 for 50,000. So you did add the value 192,000 inside. This is the accounts payable, the receivable. Holding the subsidiary. So 140,000, 172,000. Okay. So this is that, and then 7,310. 11 carry over 1, 2, 3. The next bar is less. Since handle capacity accounts payable man or twice a lot, mutual wing could see one the line accounts receivable order 20,000 cut down the body. So minus mutual wing 28,000. So since you were able to buy user 4 and then after that 0 is left. Since you have to hang the carry, zero over a cut the carry, it's a little two or a little bit of a 284,000. And then accounts receivable my while so bills receivable or twice a day. Less MO भनेर कति आउँछ 14,000 so 14,000 कन्ट्रोलिङ हैन त्यसपछि हाम्रो के छ बैंक बैलेंस holding the subsidiary to place my so bank balance got these on the carry 182,000 183,600 182,000 1,3,600 And we compute the category 185,600 also. This particular low chaos of good loss, 35,200 goodwill. So we'll add our category, same amount also, 1400. So the left plus. So this is that plus $150,000 CLC plus $10,000. So the L plus 85,120. This lakh 64,000. This lakh 64,000. Ah, same also. So that would be good. $15,000 plus 1,090,000. Plus 2,16,000 plus 14,000 plus 1,000 plus 23,000 18,000 plus 14,000 plus 184,600 plus 25,300. This was a Google ad guard, didn't it? This was you will get asset side Sudi code. That particular side, liability side. This was here, that's pretty much it. The problem, Glyban. If you have any other questions, please do comment down below. Until next time, bye bye.